On January 9th, 30-something years ago, a babbling brook was born.